So, shall we do you first, my love? Get you out of the way.
Oh, yeah. Get me out of the way.
Can I just check? Are you allergic to kerosene, my love?
No. And even if I was, I couldn't care less.
Kev. Is it Jill? Can you just keep your head still, my love?
Oh, sorry. Yeah, I popped up the loft to suggest we share a sensual bath and knit shampoo, and she said she didn't want to... bath or knit shampoo. She wanted a divorce.
What?
Shit.
Kevin, why?
Do you name it. My night breathing, mainly. And the way I chew, and the way I laugh, and the way I dry my legs after I've had a bath. It turns out Jill just doesn't like me full stop.
She's a dick.
Kevin, you are one of the best guys I know.
Till death do us part, my arsehole. Divorce, seriously, I don't want to be a divorcee. Jill was so cold about it.
Listen, Kev, I mean... And I tell Paul I want a divorce every birthday and Christmas, he just tells me to shut my cake hole.
So what you're saying is I should go back there and fight for her?
Yes, okay, yeah.
Yes, 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 I'm going to do that. I'm going to go back up that loft and tell her how much I love her.
Maybe wipe that liquid shit off your head first.
He's got to stay on an hour and a half.
I'll be back by 5 to get the girls.
Oh, I wouldn't wear that. That stuff eats through polystyrene.